You know where it is, man. Super OG product, bring another edition that Garrus News. You know the Schlingo trap, now cut later. Fuck the moaning, get shmool as we should. Oh, man, goddamn. Things make us go, talk nice, mama. Anyway, man, we out here fooling for it, though, man. Pretty sad shit, man. Blip, bow. Boom, 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 boom. People trust. So, as you can pre, my G, as you can pre, my general, that's the homeboy, the rapper man, who goes by the name of Kodak Black. A.K.A. Lil Yak, A.K.A. the Hot Stepper, getting a one-way trip to the Dog Pound, getting a VIP trip to the motherfucking Big House, pregame slime slack. Y'all remember like 3 weeks ago, Kodak Black got arrested on a boomer charge. The Dunkin' Donut cop let homeboy out the motherfucking county and told homeboy go chase a bag and get some big face counties. So once again, Kodak Black pulled up to Rolling Loud 2019 to boom it up, to fess it up, and let it flock. Is he me? Sak passe, get momo. Sak passe, get momo. Bagay, fali vu francais, oui, bonjourno. So while Kodak Black pulled up to Rolling Loud 2019, the Dunkin' Donut cops was in the cut. Preying homeboy every moves like a fool. Preying homeboy every moves like a paparazzi. So once the Dunkin' Donut cops seen people was taking off like JetBlue, once they knew Kodak Black and the gang was on a set, they decided this was the perfect time to go for the motherfucking kill. So they ran down on the Rapamon, frisked the Rapamon and turned him upside down, where they found the motherfucking Thule and told the young bull he didn't have the permit to boom and the license to drill. So that's how you see the Rapamon is going to the motherfucking Dog Pound. And like I said, if Kodak Black get out this motherfucking jam, Kodak Black is working for the Dunkin' Donut cops. Kodak Black is working for the motherfucking Lau. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, in a real life. Like I said, they investigating a Rapamon like Tekashi 6ix9ine. But what's understood don't have to be explained, my G. So this is a photo of the Rapamon sitting up in the big house, waiting for the Dunkin' Donut cops to decide his fate, whether he become a free man and do roll once again, or he's going up top. The young bull is going up the river to schmingle with some real top talks and some real motherfucking top crocodiles, and maybe smoke some of that K2, smoke some of that locker once again. You see me? Like I told y'all fools off the rip. I told y'all 22 G's, this was a bad mixture for him. Because at the end of the day, Kodak Black is not acting like a CEO man. Homeboy is acting like a rapper man. And for you to put the young bull underneath your wing and every time you look around, you're going to the Dog Pound, is not a good look, my G. ZD! Yeah. Pre-game. On that note, in that motherfucking order. So the Rapamon, the baby. I'm going baby on baby. You going crazy on crazy. Your man's a peon plus a fuckboy. Why? Because he walked with a 380. So the rapper, the baby, was accused pulling up to Rolling Loud, one of the biggest show in the United States of America, right? Rolling Loud. We not talking about Rolling Greens, Rolling K2, Rolling that flocker. No, we talking about Rolling Loud, Rolling that stank, that Stankisha, that Pepe Le Pew, that Beanie Siegel, TKO, that Doinky Doink. So some of the funds usually go to Rolling Loud because the shman them bring a pound of that stank and throw it in the crowd, so people end up spending money to get in the light show, and at the same time they could crush and roll California's finest at the same goddamn time. So the Rapamon, the baby, was accused of throwing K2 in the crowd. The Rapamon was accused of throwing that flocker in the crowd. So when the homeboys was like, love it, if you're gonna throw K2 or that flocker in the crowd and pull a Chuck Norris type antics, you can at least you pretty much, you could at least do some greens, some Regisha in the crowd. Things that makes you go, what's understood, my G? Don't have to be explained. This is boy OG Product, man. Y'all know the motherfucking schlingo, fool. Never for I don't mind. Boom, 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 boom.